looked at me and said, "We need to talk." Then shot a nervous glance up at the clock and pulled your raincoat from the stand. "If I don't go now, I'll be late. The number 3 always leaves at 8. Let's meet for dinner in the bar on Gwen." I showed up to meet you in a state, thought it strange to find you so sedate, an empty wine glass in your hand. I said, "I need to know what's going on. My mind's been racing madly all day long," and swallowed pride inside a bar on Grand. Your words hit me like a freight train. You said, "I don't love you anymore." I didn't get the rest, I only heard rain as it hit the sidewalk just outside the door. Stood up and said, "I'd better go. I've hurt you very deeply, I know. I hope someday you will understand. I followed you out into the street, all intimacy now obsolete, and my world died outside a bar.